So our third speaker for the second group is Jay Jury. His speech title is "Where Should You Get a Pet?" Where should you get a pet, Jay Jury?
Hello and good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jay Jury, and I have a few questions for you today. Who here owns a pet? Your pet from an animal shelter or a pound? I'm disappointed. Well, the animals that in shelters and pounds need care. They've been through terrible things in their lives and are sad and get depressed and lonely. And in the United States alone, 6.5 million animals enter shelters annually. Out of those animals, 1.5 million are euthanized or put to sleep within a week of being found. Luckily, animal shelters like Operation Kindness are no-kill shelters. Those animals there have no homes or parents. Passionate volunteers take, walk, feed, and sometimes foster them until they find permanent homes. Story time! One of my friends recently adopted an adorable Australian Shepherd from the pound. Though he's only had 2 months of training, he acts like he's had ages of experience. Another one of my friends adopted a Pomeranian puppy recently. And she greets everyone that walks into a room with a lot of excitement. And this shows how lonely they were before they got adopted and how determined they are to keep these families happy. If that's not enough to convince you, think about how much money you could save by adopting a pet rather than purchasing one. When purchasing a pet, it can cost up to thousands of dollars. But when adopting, it can only cost a maximum of a few hundred dollars for a healthy pet. Yet still people choose to purchase their pets rather than adopt. What they don't realize is they are unknowingly supporting puppy mills, a miserable place where pets are locked up in tiny cages and forced to breed until they no longer can. For those of you planning to get a pet, I hope you've realized that the superior option is to adopt a pet. And that you will not only save a life, but you will help take down puppy mills in the process. But in the end, your pet is part of your family, and your life will be better with them in it. But why not save a life in the process? Thank you.
I better head to the pound or shelter, only if my parents would let me get a dog.
I wonder what it's like to be a dog.